Well, it's all about process. The outcome is a result of the process. And all of the details, what you're seeing are all of my mistakes along the way. And so it's a sort of recording of where I was and where I am. It's called Over and Under. It's 75 feet and, well, 75 feet of warp thread. It was created specifically for locust projects. There's a lot of under and over with weaving, and then it's sort of layering on itself of an over and under. There's this sort of tops and bottoms, because you're seeing the back and the front, and you're sort of seeing all these different sides and angles. It just was nice, just worked. Think of the scaffold like a companion to the work, almost like a haiku. In that, like, the haiku has a structure and a format, and it sort of complements the poem. And this sort of works in the same way. You're seeing a transition from canvas to a color, but you're also seeing the work front and back. So if you come around, the yellow is brighter because the top of a twill, which this is a twill, is going to be brighter, and then the back is you're seeing most of the warp threads, and the warp threads are beige. Well, this is the first one like this. In the past, the more recent works are that include the canvas, because I think of this as canvas, they're usually stretched. So, and they're more stretched like a canvas. So you think you're looking at a blank, empty canvas. But now I'm sort of taking the fabric off of the stretcher, just sort of elevating it and sort of allowing it to do what fabric does. Instead of trying to control it, I'm allowing it to take its form. It's painting, it's sculpture, it's design, it's drawing, craft, all of those. There's only so much I can control the end product. And I've tried now more and more to sort of let go and sort of accept things the way they are. So these little bumps in the road and the little loops of the things that are slightly off, I think are beautiful. Like, I think of them as like scars. Like you're wounded and that makes you who you are. Yeah, I mean, I could revert back and I can go in and fix them, and I can make it so that it's pretty close to like looking like something manufactured. But I chose to leave them. I'll roll it up, put it away.
That's it?
Yeah.
So do you have a closet full of these?
Well, this is my first really large one, but yes, I have a closet full of works that I've made.